Hi everyone, welcome back. So today we are having coconut crawfish. This is 3 pounds and I have rice, of course. And for the drink, I do have Coke. These are the huge ones, just like my other video. Look how big they are. They are just huge. Look at that. Let's start with this big. Wow. There's some sauce in the bottom, so if you want to dip. Coconut. So today, I didn't put anything on. We're having bare face today. The claw is big. Don't throw the head because there's so much butter in there. I know they take time to eat here in the camera, so I'm probably not gonna eat all the head. Here, but I would definitely eat it later. I like it. Okay. Ooh, look at the claw. Huge. Sauce. I gotta show you with the sauce. Wow. A little spicy from the Cajun sauce. Look at this claw. That is huge. The shell is not so hard, so it's okay to bite. I'm gonna save this for later because, as I said, it takes a while to eat for me because I like to get every single stuff that's in there that I can eat. Wow, this is so good, man. So fresh. I got this fresh, of course. Wow, you can eat a lot of this and a lot of rice. So my sister is coming. Let me know if you guys want to see a mukbang with her. Yeah, she's coming from Philippines. Because if you do, I would definitely make one with her. I really enjoy eating this claw. You guys don't worry, I have natural teeth, so they're strong. And as I said, this is not that hard to do, really, to bite. Spicy, and I like it. And if you don't like spicy, instead of putting 2 tablespoons, I would suggest you put 1. Because 2 definitely have a good kick. This is really good. I have to eat from here. I'm saving. Ooh, that. This is really look like a lobster. Huge. The line, poke line. Okay, I'm gonna show you. Wow. Have you seen that big crawfish claw meat before? Mm. So good. Let me eat now. This big head. Pokey. See all of the yellow stuff? That's the one I like to eat. It's like a butter. So good. If you like head butter of the crab, you would like that. It has a similar taste. Got all of that butter. So much and so good. So good. I haven't given you guys my coconut recipe for the sauce today. Hopefully I can film it this weekend because it's 3-day weekend. Oh my god. I'm excited. Big meat for crawfish. Oh my god. So good to take a break of the butter. Pretty soon all I have left here is head. I did eat some of this in the other day. Oh my god. And I tried to eat some while I'm not filming because I like to take my time. Especially this kind of food. I could not believe how long I sat. I probably did sit for 2 hours and I eat probably a similar amount, 3 pounds without rice. Oh my god, that was so good. Sometimes just so nice to just take your time. Because let's face it, if you film, you can't sit that long. So yeah. I did do that. Oh, happy Memorial Day to all of you. I know everybody's excited when Memorial Day is coming because, as I said, here in America, you get 3 days weekend, and that doesn't happen often. If you guys are curious of what I do besides mukbang, follow me on my Instagram. That's where I post my stuff, which I do make bags, and I usually post my bag there, so you guys can see. Wow. It's a lot of head in there, which I'm gonna eat later. I hope you enjoyed this video. I am enjoying the crawfish season, as you can see. So follow me on my Instagram, and I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.